neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Repeat, you are now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion.
Of the U.S. government and the virus relief efforts in Manhattan. My name is Vitaly Chernenko. I'm an immunologist of some repute and have been sheltering in the Russian consulate since your quarantine began. I have been studying the pandemic and have some insight, some data that will be helpful for cure or vaccine. If you can hear this, please send safe transport for myself and three other Russian citizens. We thank you. How do I say this quickly? Hello, representatives of the U.S. government and the virus relief efforts in Manhattan. My name is Vitaly Chernenko. I'm an immunologist of some repute and have been sheltering in the Russian consulate since your quarantine began. I have been studying the pandemic and have some insight, some data that will be helpful for cure or vaccine. If you can hear this, please send safe transport for myself.
Best prices in New York.
Stuff in the city.
Look and sound like you and me until their on switch gets flipped. And then what? They start rounding people up? Put them in the camps, executing us? I don't know, but the thing is, nobody knows. I mean, martial law is undemocratic, but at least it's transparent. Who these people are, what they're up to, it's all so top secret. And even the president probably doesn't know the details. Plausible deniability, folks.
Best prices in New York. I need more customers like you.
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
on your position.
Weapon free.
Inbound on your position.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay? Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus. Down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data stopped. We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that and Chernenko's data with it.
Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet. Copy.
Hornet, this is Coyote 1. We copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Hornet out.
Violation of multiple articles of international law. I would believe you.
Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
That agent's shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data.
Thank you. Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
A click north on the east side line. When you knock out the turrets, the main force will begin its assault. Good hunting.
Agent, I detailed one of my people to link up with you in order to get you into the tunnels and under the wire. Once you're inside, kill the turrets, open the way for the assault. Everything that comes after depends on you.
Titan, this is Viper 1.
Copy, Viper.
Reporting gunfire in the station above us. Viper 2's not responding.
Hold tight, Viper 1. We'll send additional squads.
Hold the line, Sergeant.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Titan, this is Viper 3. We have hostile contact in the
offline now.
Sure, 3's running a little hot, but everything looks good. Any word on the tunnel?
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary assault?
We think the blast took them out. Viper Squad 2. Has anyone made it back? Negative. Ravi's gone to check it out.
Accessing defense control system. Disable the perimeter turrets.
You did it! The perimeter's down. Now, link up with the assault force and finish the sweep.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
At Grand Central, we are under heavy fire! The turrets are down and we are outnumbered! Requesting support, now!
Hold tight, soldier. Reinforcements are inbound.
Personnel be advised. We've got LMB reinforcements headed your way. Take up defensive positions and dig in.
This neighborhood is now under the protection.
Incoming! We've got hostiles incoming. Find cover and dig in. Taking it is nothing unless we can hold it. You hear? Alpha Squad, get down that ramp! I need one of those platforms. Move it!
I repeat, fall back! They're dug in too well! All LMB at Grand Central, fall back to checkpoint Hector Alpha! We're leaving!
Grand Central, report.
Sir! They're pulling back! We held it!
Ha! Let's see Bliss shrug this one off. Good work, everyone. I'm damn proud of you.
Any unauthorized personnel found in this neighborhood will be considered enemy combatants and will be dealt with accordingly. This has been a public safety announcement from the last man to town.